Jim said it to me there again, that's, I feel like we've been robbed. Thought we were in control of the game. Well, yes, Alloa hit the post in the first half and Jack made another save in the second half. It was a very good save, but apart from that, we were in control, we had the chances. But as I said to the players, if somebody doesn't step up and take the chances, we're only going to get goals and we're not going to get points. We've created enough there to win two games. And as I said to you, it's just trying to say how Jim's came over on that to us. He's like, we've done that to you again. That's twice they've done it to us now, where we've been the better team. But Alloa, in the games that we have been the better team, Alloa have took their chances and defended better than us. But, you know, to lose a goal straight for a corner is inexcusable at any level. I said that to the players, you know, if my son's team lost a goal like that on a Sunday morning, you would be disappointed to, when you're fighting for your life, to just let the ball bounce into your net for a corner. It's I can't defend that.
It's very easy to look at like the goals that Stephen Dobie's scored this year, but as you say, somebody's got to step up.
Yeah, and in the games that he has missed previously, we've struggled, we've created chances like that, but nobody's put them away. You know, I think we got a point up at Ross County. We created, but today, you know, I can't even remember off the top of my head exactly who had all the chances, but I thought, especially in the first half, Parry had three or four excellencies. And it's frustrating because, you know, as I say to you, I think in the second half we made the Alloa change their shape. All they were doing really was throwing the ball into the box. They couldn't get through us. Yeah, as I say, they had one chance, and they're the frustrating games, you know, really frustrating. When we should have been coming in, speaking about frustration at getting a point through the chances that we missed, to come in actually speaking about getting beat is it's unbelievable, really.
It's a real fight to the finish now, Gary.
It was a fight before today's game, but obviously that result doesn't help, you know. And, you know, Alloa maybe carried that wee bit of luck that teams get when you're on the sort of run that they're on. You know, they've done terrifically well, but, you know, Jim's an honest man. When you come in and ask him, he'll tell you we deserve to win that game. At 20 minutes, you know, he'd say he wanted the ref to blow up there and then to get a point. So, and that's twice that's happened to us with Alloa this season. You know, and that, they points could be very, very important at the end of the season. But again, that isn't just due to bad luck or anything like that. It's due to Alloa's goalkeeper making big saves at the right time, them defending properly, and when they're getting a chance, it wasn't a chance today. I keep referring to it as a chance, but it wasn't a chance.
Yeah.
It's just a corner, and really, really frustrating to lose that match today. Frustrating not to win the match, to lose it. Unbelievably frustrating.